Bonjour guys, welcome to a really special video today on our channel. So guys, I grinded Squad Battle last week, and to be fair, I don't know where we finished. I think it's Elite 2, maybe Elite 3. Yes, it's Elite 2, so we're gonna get 2 mega pack. And as well, brothers, in this video, we're gonna show you Gold 2, 3 champions monthly rewards. And guys, this rewards was absolutely mental for Gold 2. We just done editing this video and I was like, jeez, that's a mad pack for finishing Gold 2 monthly. And David Meller.
David Meller. Yes, lads.
Yes, lads. What a cracking team, though. Ronaldo.
I don't understand that Ronaldo, why he didn't take that 94 version. But nevertheless, that's a really good team. Can I just see these stats?
Hold on.
What is that pace at 83 and not at 95?
I don't know. 86 acceleration, 81 sprint speed. To be fair, if you come up against, imagine playing against Discord in Free Champions. Jesus, I'll be freaking scared. Bell Hazard. So to be fair, this is a really good squad. So yeah, I got 7 DCs in squad battle. I wanted to go for top 100, but then the first day I got 2 DCs. I was like, you know what? Top 100 squad battle, it's not for me this week.
And but guys, bear in mind, bros, because this Thursday incoming, we're gonna open Elite 3 Worlds and we did our best ever finish. I played like 37 games and I did like 30 wins out of them. So that was a mad weekend for me. I'm really happy about the way I played last weekend. Now hopefully one day, bros, we're gonna be able to finish Elite 1, Elite 2, or even the dream to finish top 100. But with that team, we want to upgrade one player, is Anthony Martial, bros. Right now, as you can see, we do have almost, we have a lot of coins. We have 450,000 coins. Well, I was thinking on buying potentially the 87 Thierry Henry version, or just wait for maybe potentially Neymar second inform.
That could be pretty good. The second inform might be a little bit cheap because right now we don't know if Team of the Year is gonna come up today or next week. We don't even know. EA Sports tweeted nothing about it. So now, brothers, before we jump on into the packs, don't forget to give us a big thumbs up for the grind of Squad Battle. And as well, make sure to hit that subscribe button if you're brand new to not miss out on Free Champions and FIFA 18 content. So as well, we have our pre-order packs to open and the load Team of the Week pack. Come on, let's pack Pogba, Sanchez, someone insane like
Dybala,
this.
Dybala,
that would be pretty good as a superstar for Free Champions. Come on, who can it be? It's gonna miss you a good flag.
Argentinian, Brazilian.
Firmino.
Ederson, actually it's not that bad. If we can pack him in those mega pack, I will be happy, bros. I ain't gonna lie, I will be really, really happy. Well, you know what? That's one of the best inform that we have packed so far from those non-team of the week pack.
True.
But yeah, bros, as well, let us know right now in the comments if you guys have played Free Champions or if you are playing Squad Battle and where did you finish at Free Champs or Squad Battle, bro? Nah, that's the story with those pre-order packs. No boards. But that's fine, we're gonna keep up opening those pre-order packs. So that's free, you know, at the end of the day.
It's free, I don't know. You pre-order the game.
That was like, what? 10 bucks more. At the end of the day, you know, that's still a 15k pack, but imagine if you put like FIFA points and you get no board.
This is gonna be probably what's gonna happen for Team of the Year for us. We might do a little, we might put some FIFA points in there, hopefully to pack a Team of the Year, because if we can pack a Team of the Year, that'll be mental. Or that's at least, you know, I'm happy for a rare player in those Prodo packs. Come on, Martial, CDM, Argentina,
Pizza.
Never heard of that guy. His physicality is not bad though.
Well, yeah, I won't say anything to the club. I mean, at the end of the day, you know, imagine if your Team of the Year, like EA Sports, release a big SBC when you need like some non-rare gold players to like do an untradable pack.
That could be pretty good.
Honestly, that can be really good. And as you can see, bros, when on the store we do have those La Liga Premium Player Pack. We have 5 of them, and hopefully they're gonna give out during Totti, but Liam's granted squad battle during the entire week last week. My bad, bros.
Come on.
First mega pack. Here we go, bros. We packed Marcel Desailly, bros. Icon in those packs. So hopefully the luck will be on our side.
Bruh.
Really? Really, really? Yes, if I don't get no boards in the second mega pack, I'll be devastated. I'll be really, really devastated. What is this pack? Come on. Bros, let me tell you one thing. If EA Sport doesn't upgrade the squad battle rewards, let me tell you, it's gonna be the worst. No, let me open it. EA Sports needs to upgrade those rewards because Elite 2 squad battle rewards, that's decent, you know what I mean? It's not top 100, it's not Elite 1, it's Elite 2. It's majestic, you know, because it's Elite. Now, boys, the last mega pack of today, please, EA Sports. Come on, FIFA gods.
But they still do have that Futmas pack presentation.
Come on, it's a board.
Come on.
Here we go. Please, be something good. Please. Please, 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 please.
Good bridge. Van Dijk.
Oh,
we could have got the Liverpool version. Van Dijk.
You know what? His facial expression is my feelings right now at the moment. I'm happy, but at the moment, it's not the best. It's not the best. Is it decent in game?
It's tricky, Gabriel Jesus, so tricky, Martial will be good.
Yeah, exactly. Come on. Go, yo, 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 yo. You know what? We get bored. You get bored, but is that worth putting at least 10 to 15 hours into the game this week? Yeah. At least we're gonna see
some content. No, no, no. Actually, it's not that bad because I thought it was going for like 5k.
True, true. So, I mean, that won't help us to buy Thierry Henry, but still.
Yeah, send everything to the club.
I don't know what to think about those packs, but to be fair, so now, guys, we have opened insane goal to monthly FIFA Champions Awards the other day. And we're going to put it in the video, basically, so you guys are going to find that out. And honestly, bros, it's actually insane for goal too. So now, bros, enjoy those FIFA Champions Monthly Awards. Welcome to some FIFA Champions Monthly and Weekly Awards. Today, we have a subscriber award. His name is Luke, so massive shout out to Luke. So, for the month of FIFA Champions, he finished goal 2. We're going to find out if it's worth it to finish goal 2 or not. And as well, for weekly-wise, he finished as well goal 2. So, bros, if you have rewards that you want us to open, make sure to DM us on Twitter. All links of Twitter and Instagram will be in the description. So guys, make sure you DM us if you want us to open your rewards. So let's check out.
Is Timo Futmas Nabri? I haven't played someone in FIFA 18 with Nabri, Futmas, Kimmich, Boateng, aka Guateng. That's a solid team. What he can improve on? We're gonna find out potentially with the rewards. Maybe like a cheeky Suarez will be insane for him. As well, Ozil Watford can be someone to pack. So it did indeed finish goal 2, so that means raw gold pack. You're gonna open the first pack, and as well, a massive shout out for you, Luke. Thank you for letting us open your rewards on the video. No board for the first one. And as well, guys, we're recording this video like 1 p.m. I need to take a coffee because if you haven't checked yesterday's video, bros, when we opened a top 100 monthly and weekly awards, you can click over there on the little eye right after watching this video. And as well, for all monthly rewards, we did pack indeed Rafael is an 86 rated player. We finished Elite 1, that wasn't the greatest, but I will take it, you know. Oh, I think that's an uniform. Seems like an uniform. It's a decent. It's a decent player. No. We got Daniel Opera, bros. For the first time in a long time, my heart did boom for like 1 second. We get that one load pack. Let's redeem it. We're gonna send everything to the club, and as well gonna send those duplicates into the transfer list. Let me open that one pack. It's a rare mega pack. It's okay. With indeed pack Marcel Desailly Sanimid version icon in one of those packs, and that's a board. Oof, I like that.
Come on, who can it be? Someone insane. Give me a good flag.
Oh, Pastore.
So we got a Portuguese flag, we got the Argentinian flag. What else do we need, bros? The Brazilian flag in the monthly rewards. Come on, EA Sports, come on. As well, guys, the trolls that are available right now in the monthlies, it's crazy. It's crazy not. And I feel like from watching other people's rewards, it's either hit or a miss in those monthly rewards. So we're going to find that out. So let's open that premium long rewards pack between 81 and 85 players. And then after, we're going to jump on into that monthly rewards.
I mean, I'm in love with Luke. I mean, this is a grand, bros. Go to monthly, you know, this is not nothing. We got Bonaventure in those loan pack. We're gonna send to the club. I doubt he's gonna use him. So I'm gonna open that monthly pack.
So you get
once again, massive shout out for you, Luke. In French, we say merci to say thank you. So contains 4 FUT Champions version of Team of the Club from December with an 81 overall of higher. That's not bad. Come on, we want to have something good for you. Here we go. Come on. That flare, though. Come on, something mad. Argentina. Salamat. That's Otamendi. Okay. That's the same rating as us, and he did finish Elite 1. He did finish Gold 2. That's GG. Otamendi, when you see that Argentinian flag.
Especially when there's a mess in the monthly. You know what? Otamendi, I think that's pretty good. Let's find out what else is in that pack. If it's something crazy like this, come on.
Oh, what? Actually, Gantum on fair are not that bad, bros. Wow. Even though that's 384, I was expecting one Otamendi and then the rest 81. That's a mad pack, to be fair.
Jeez!
Two goalkeepers.
Work out, bros. That's just an insane pack. There you go, lads. This Goto Fit Champions monthly pack was absolutely nuts. So 86 workout, 3 80 forward players. That was potentially even better than our 81 monthly pack. I don't know what to feel about it, but to be fair, GG to Luke. If you guys would like to do like Luke, where we open your rewards either for a video or for a stream, let us know in the comment section as well. Make sure to DM us on Twitter or Instagram. Our DMs are always open for you guys if you have any question regarding FIFA or if you want us to open your rewards. So now, brothers, if you enjoyed the video, drop a like, subscribe as well. If you're brand new to not miss out our FIFA 18 content, Fit Champions content, we would like to upgrade this team. So maybe with 87 Henry, that could be actually insane. So without further ado, bros, thank you so much for watching. My name is Vincent.
And
no, my name no, my name is Liam.
And my name is Vincent. What the heck? But that's fun. We hope that you enjoyed this squad battle rewards. Even though we were not that lucky, but at the end of the day, it's Van Dijk, it's some coins. Those past few days, we recently hit 19,000 subscribers. So massive shout to all of you. And yeah, guys, with that being said, see you guys tomorrow with another video.
Au revoir.